Well, hello again, folks. As you can see, we have some problems. If you missed the last episode, I encourage you to go back and watch that. Actually, I encourage you to go back to watch, watch all the episodes. But if you want to get a grasp of how we got to this point with the water, you got to go back to episode 11, I believe it is. Puddles form. And it's crazy what happened between then and now. So now I got all these things on me from the plants. Because they were drowning, so they were down. They used to be down here. Up and over. Right? They used to be over here in this area, and then they're not powered because they drowned. This whole area is becoming unpowered. So we're essentially going to be doing what's called the Great Move. I need a new place to put these plants. And I don't know exactly where we can put them. Where they can be safe. See, so we moved all of our power sources up there. We got stuff up there. We got stuff in the red zone over there. I guess I'm going to put them, for now, by the oxygen, by the water here. So we'll put the plants around this area. Decorate it up a little bit. Hundo. Actually, no, I don't want to do. Oops. Put that in there. Swap that out. Put that in there. And then put another. Put it on this side here. So we can basically sandwich it. Can we? Can we do this? Not quite. I seen it. Maybe it's just too close. I know what I want to put in front of here. We're going to start it with that. And then I think I have enough for one more. Yeah. Right. One more veggie tube. Should get some of those. The grass spreaders. Put it around the water here. Two water seed lerma. Alright, I think we got more of those. Go and take a look. But we're essentially starting what is more affectionately known as the Great Move. Oh no, the water's in our base. Oh shoot. Alright. Lerma, 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 lerma. And then, what else do we need? 3 magnesium, 3 aluminum. And then, water. What you got over there? We're just gonna grab the ones in here. It's a great move. We have to. We have to move now. Down this whole thing and move it. That is crazy insane that this is what we have to do now. Well, for those of you who will want to play this game and start out, now you know what not to do. Don't do what I did and build your base. Well, yeah, everything's gonna drown, so I gotta figure out. Maybe I'll put the base out here. There's a ship right there. Not like we can utilize it. I have the aluminum farm over there to the right. We have uranium over there in the green, and we got that Oz, well, cobalt farm mostly, I think, over there. Two more farms back here, so maybe this whole area, maybe this area right here can be my new base. Just building this entire gap here. We just built something massive with foundation, of course. So for foundation, we're going to need a lot of iron. First things first, we have to clear out that area. I'll tell you what, once we build that new base, we will start our... Oh, son of a bitch. After that, we will launch our first rocket. Getting higher. You can tell. Yeah. Hydration level low. Do that. Yeah. Alright. Get that. Iron. So we're just gonna take all this iron and start laying the foundation. Jeez, very close. Oh god, there's more coming in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Figure out where I want the front to be. So I think we might do something here, like in this area. We'll have it raised up maybe that high out of the ground. Is that a good spot from where that boulder is? It sure is. Okay, great. And now every subsequent piece will go on the side. Sandstorm's coming in now. One thing after another. Out back here. Because I don't think I can get another one in there. No, not with this in the way. What a shame. I wonder if I can get one up here. If I can get one row up here, then gangbusters. Oh, perfect. that. Now we gotta find some more iron. We have a bunch of iron in the base, so we could take it. But I should get what I can. No, you know what? We're gonna grab what's in the base. The base is drowning. We have to move everything. And then I have to build some of these. Which means I can't use all the irons. I believe the aluminum one produces iron. Shall we take a look? I'll pick up what iron we can. At least I'll get an iron out of that. Exactly. Alright. Stuff away. Aluminum. Cobalt. Taking the iron. Magnesium. Silicon. Titanium. Iron, take it all. I have things to build. Yep. Lots of selecting. Alright, and then we'll get this row here going. So here will be our stairs, and here be the other stairs, and then I'm thinking spot there, spot there, spot there. Okay, so I need right now, I need 6 titanium and 4 super alloys. Could you start breaking down up here? Oh my god. Oh my god, the water's getting everywhere. 6 titanium. 6 titanium. 6 titanium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? Fuck it. 1, 2. 3. We should have done this sooner. Before the water started getting inside. Maybe when it started getting close. That should have been my clue. But it's time to move. Not what I wanted. Not better. I'm actually kind of worse. That is still worse. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Oh my god, we can't even put a piece there. Shh, I gotta redo this whole thing. I gotta rethink this whole area. And I'm running out of time. Maybe I'll keep it that height. Move everything here. Move everything back. Let's work with this. Let's do this one. That's gonna have to be how we do this, okay. You know, I can live with that. I can have algae generator. This can give me a new idea. So for the meantime, I'm just gonna get rid of all these. Put out some more pieces. We got 1, 2, 3. Get the foundation, start breaking down the building, start moving everything. Every time I come here, the water gets higher and higher. How did we end up in this position? I know how. Because we procrastinated and we didn't do this sooner. I don't even know if we're gonna have a bigger block after this, 2x2. Okay. Well, that's perfect, actually. That's perfect. All right. Wire. Lots of wire. We're gonna do some massive farming. I think we'll be safe now, but if this area comes underwater, or even if a future update changes this area, we're gonna might have to move again. I know I can get wire. all works out. Hitting our farms. That I set up a farming room in each one. Which can be easily expanded. I put chests in front of them. I just delete them as I need them. Inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. This isn't terrible, but it could be better. Okay, let's see how this looks. Alright, so it's off the edge. So we'll have to... Come on. There we go. This area is fucked. I might be able to do something though. I might be able to put one here and get something here. First things first, let's take care of what we can. I could take all those minerals in this store, in the farms here, move them to the aluminum and to the other place too. Tell me nothing's happening. That solar panel is sinking. God, halfway. This thing is half underwater. It's all fully underwater, but we would open it. We gotta move. We definitely gotta move. I gotta haul ass. Okay. 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 Once we get this area built, we're gonna move the materials out. Everything that we can. And I gotta get doors in here too. Make this the entrance, actually, now that I think about it. Get rid of this. Try to get the stairs right. But not so that they attach to... Oh, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, just like that. That's what I need right there. Need is for you to not do that. I swear to God, I will remove that part just so I can get this thing done. do is we're just gonna drop all this right here. And start moving out all those resources. Eat some food. And go again. So much water now. How do we slow it down? I gotta eat too. We'll go back. Race back, race back, race back. I wonder if we can go up and over. If we can go up and over, that'll save me a little time. Go, 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 go. Oh, yes. Up and over. What is this? What is this right here? Should have built my thing higher above the ground. Probably would have been safer then. Food. Go, 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 go. Come on, go, 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 go. Get up, get up. Whew. What a thing. So once we get these resources moved out, we'll go back to working on getting the storage built in the new home. I think I want to have a second floor for sure. I'm doing a lot of crafting. In here for now. We'll come back for it later, for another time. Put it in red. I'll go to yellow if I have to. I could put them out farther, but I don't want to, because I know I'm going to be using a lot of these resources, especially in the new base. And now we're going to be greatly expanding out. I kind of have an idea of what I want to do for the second floor. I kind of do. Kinda got the idea of what I want to do. I'm not entirely sure how it's gonna look or work. I wanna farm up all these materials too. Clean out this area of resources. Access to the stairs. Is this base offline now? From all the water? Or is it just so dark from all the water? Can't take any of that yet. Titanium. Magnesium. Okay, we're off. We're not even generating oxygen anymore on that floor. That is dangerous. Alright, hydrate. I should hydrate IRL too. And so should you. Take a moment to hydrate for yourselves, folks. Health is wealth. Get the second floor going. So now we have access to it. Yep. Oh man. A new foundation has been laid. For the new base, as a recap, the original base is drowning. A part of me feels like I really should dismantle all that for its resources, especially because of the super alloy. But a part of me kind of wants you to leave it, but I want the super alloy, so then we're going to dismantle everything. I think for now, I think I'm just gonna throw some chests in there too. Basically the leftover, I don't know. I should really fill out everything. I'm gonna dump the iron in there though. Can't wait to throw out all this from rich materials. Maybe I'll do it off of recording. Where's all the, oh there it is. Throw that there. Here, got what's left, and we're gonna put it in the iridium area, and then we're going to tear down the first floor, build the second floor. I don't know how high this water's gonna go. I feel like it's getting higher and higher. I should turn these into rods what I can before the water gets up to us. Where is the... Oh, there it is. Okay, that's gonna have to do for now. this oxygen too. And water. Cannot get above this water. There we go. What a crazy, crazy time it is. If only you could push stuff on here, like, on the outside, that'd be great. Like, if I could do this on the outside, oh my god, I can. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's dope. Oh my god, that gives me some new ideas. When it comes to this base. I could put little ones like this instead of the big ones. I feel like I should. I want to put display cases. I could do that, or I could do these on the bottom here. You know, in theory, I guess you could double stack them. Maybe, nope. I wonder what would look better. A bunch of those or a bunch of the fridges? We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, I need to make sure that I... Now that we know that that's a thing. Oh yeah, these. I forgot about these. That changes some things. Because I don't think you can put like these on the outside. Like anywhere you want willy-nilly. I think. I want to test that out now. Iron. Right? Yeah, I can't just put it anywhere I want. Okay, so I guess it has to be on some kind of structure we make. Makes sense. Oh, I have nothing for aluminum over here. Oh. Well, I think that's what we're gonna call this one. I gotta figure out how I wanna decorate in here. I wanna want the second floor to look like. And we have more stuff to bring over. It's insane the amount of things I gotta bring over. But, this is gonna be a new home. There's gonna be a second floor here. Maybe even a third. I don't entirely know yet. I kinda wanna go a little crazy on building right now. I wanna just go a little nuts. So, I also like how these look good like this. I can't go farther out. Maybe on the second floor I can go higher. Maybe. Hopefully these boulders don't restrict me too much. But until then, we'll figure it out together. And I'll see you all in the next one. And remember, don't drown your base.